Rabbi Schneider, please.
Shalom. I haven't spoken for a long time. I was writing emails. I thought I was saving the world with my emails. That was between the stars of Iksav, so I was
Rabbi Israel.
Yes, sir.
Let me say a few words to our listeners. This opinion of waiting. Let's say a few words to the people that are listening to you.
I don't hear.
I want to say a few words to our listeners that are
your program.
To. Yeah.
You're the producer. I don't have to give you permission. Go right ahead. Say what you have to say.
Yeah, but I need you on it now. This was inspired, first of all, Rab Moshe Wolfson in a clip we put up. on March 9th, I believe, of 2018, he shows this Klal of the Rebbe's that all the problems of the world are coming from not waiting. For example, number one is Adam HaRishon was allowed to eat Eitz HaDaas. He didn't wait. Moshe Rabbeinu, they didn't wait for him to come down. Came the Egel. That would have been the Tikkun Olam. Shalom Melech, our first king, was told by Shmuel HaNavi to wait until he comes before he brings the carbon. And he didn't wait. And Shmuel HaNavi told him, because of this, you lost the Malchus. Now, of course, the ending of waiting is in the three O's. We've talked about many times on this channel of YouTube. Now, this was all inspired today by Lo Pachot Mi Geveret Rabbanit Yamima Mizrahi, who quoted Rabbi Nachman of Breslov, saying, everything is waiting. Please, everybody, it was just put up 2 hours ago. I hope you watch it. Now, and who is the tikkun for all these things where Wilson quotes? Who was the ultimate waiter that knew how to wait? Is David HaMelech. David HaMelech, it says in the Yalkut, in the Midrashim, that he was fighting the Pelishtim in Be'emek Rephaim, Mamash, the place of all the Smolonim of Yerushalayim. They hang out in Emek Rephaim, and that's where the Pelishtim were. Remez. And he was told by Hashem, he could have ambushed them and killed them all immediately. Hashem told him, don't shoot, don't fire until they're mamash upon you. Or like in the Russian of American mythology, Rabbi Schneider is an American, he's born in America. I lived in America many years, I'm not born in America. But don't shoot until you see the whites of their eyes. This is the American mythology of the great Malchus Chesed. I don't know, I'll add these words. Please check and see our videos of Rav Wolfson and others. And fine, Israel. Any more comments on this?
Again, you're listening to him about how much Ishtabis these people have to do. My hope is that they've reached the limit. Now we want to send to do some Ishtabis and send it to Ishtabis. So, Havana and Reina, the Shiv Kali Kiyan, the Rachman, Ayin the Ayin, the Shiv is official.
Amen.
Okay.
Amen. Kol Tov, Rabbi Schneider. Thank you very much.
Okay.